It was not this peaceful on May 6, 1780. On May 5th of that year, Colonel William Washington and his troops had crossed from the north of the Santee River to Lenud's Ferry on the south. They made their way to Cumming Tea Plantation, where they surprised a group of redcoats, captured them and some horses, and made their way back to Lenud's Ferry. Unfortunately, Colonel Tarleton had time to catch up with them just as they were trying to make their way back across Lenud's Ferry. Many of Washington's men were killed and others drowned as they jumped into the river trying to escape. Colonel Washington and a few others made it across the river and walked 20 miles to Georgetown, where they recovered. I hope you'll take time to read the complete story in honor of our patriots. I hope you have a great weekend. Bye-bye.